Former cricketer Yuvraj Singh during the 2019 edition of the Sports Movement in the National Capital spoke about the development of sports at the grassroots level in India. With the NBA Games scheduled to take place for the first time in India next month in Mumbai, and the upcoming 2017 U-17 FIFA World Cup for women's, Singh feels it's a good sign to see good infrastructure and hosting of big events in the country.
Look at the sports like cricket and hockey, where a majority of international tournaments are taking place in India. Even the upcoming NBA Indian Games, as well as the much-awaited FIFA Under-17 Women's World Cup, are all giving us a good sign that we can develop the right kind of infrastructure and fans to host such events in our country.
Former cricketer talked about giving importance to athletes at the grassroots level and follow the example set by countries like the US, Australia and England in the field of sports.
But I have a simple philosophy which many of you might be familiar with. If we are fast with the challenge, we don't give up. We get up and get things done. So what can we do to improve this 2% number in itself? This is a million-dollar question, and I want to kick off this sports movement with all of you. There is a variety of factors involved in this development of any sport and any sports person, where you start from the grassroots level and eventually aim to become a renowned name internationally. The problem does not lie in how we engage with a renowned name. The problem lies in how we engage an athlete starting from the grassroots level, and we keep up the oblivion until they become a global recognized name. It is one of the major factors why parents are not willing to send their children to academies. They aren't letting them spend so much time in day towards sport because apparently, unlike education, there is a risk factor in having a career in sports. It's a risk that the parents aren't willing to take for their children because they understand the current state of our athletes. How do we tackle this? How do we give any sports person the importance from the grassroots level? The answers can be found when we look at countries like America, Australia, or even England. Athletes there are given importance in every field of life, and since a very young age, they're always remembered in society. Personally, I have always rooted for young players to get the best out of facilities, including infrastructure, education, nutrition, and personality development. And through my foundation, through my Yuvraj Singh Foundation, I have focused on these key areas. I'm a sportsman, and cricket has given me everything that I have today. And to be able to provide the youth of our country, the talented players, with the opportunity to develop their skills in the best of the environments is something that means a lot to me personally.